popular pet shelter in Washington, D.C. says they now need your help after heavy rains caused severe flood damage. The Humane Rescue Alliance says they are in desperate need of supplies. Floodwaters rushed into the shelter on Friday, soaking a number of their pet bins. You see the damage right there. The severe weather caused crowded conditions for the pets. They're told anyone willing to donate supplies is asked to bring them directly to the shelter in Northeast. And a lot of folks